Genshin Impact 3.0 only 8 days from now, they will launch on the 24th of August 2022. The Sumeru update is estimated to be bigger than Inazuma update. According in the internet Genshin Impact 3.0 update for PC 43GB the update not including the voiceover, it can be reached 50 to 60GB. Now Genshin Impact size on smartphone reach 22GB, with this update it can reach 35 to 40GB. Before too late, you have to delete unused voice files in game, because it will erase after the update, it can save approximately 5 to 10 gigabyte. According to Google Genshin Impact user reach 50 million user. I know the pain of potato phone because I had potato phone too. I wish all of you have a good fortune in real life to afford a damn good phone. So what do you think about Genshin Impact file size? I mean it will motivate you to get better device. Thanks for watching, have a nice day and please subscribe. Ha 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 ha!